Now, I wanted to go over the operation of our new Finnex 24/7 customizable lights. You will notice on the indicator a white and blue light. There's two indicator lights, a white and a blue. Now, the blue and white indicator on the remote receiver, which I have dangling in front of the tank glass, so you can see what happens as I manage the remote. When it's on the white and blue LED steady, that means it's in 24/7 mode, customizable. And I can turn the tank off and back on. And as long as those two lights are on, you won't lose your cycle, you won't lose your time of day. Everything's good. If I go into this 24/7 here, that's the default 24/7. Looking at the white 24/7, that is the standard by default 24/7 cycle that comes from the factory. That's the same as the old 24/7 standard edition that's not customizable. At least not the cycle throughout the day is not customizable. You can customize the lights and keep them on steady, of course. You can press on the max button and put the lights on maximum. But with the customizable remote, you have the blue button here, and when you turn that on and when you hit the blue button, it will start to blink both lights at the same time, waiting for you to input what time of day you want to edit the color. 3 a.m. And right now I got the lights off at 3 a.m. and the LEDs are alternating back and forth, back and forth. If I wanted to turn the lights on, I could start to hit the color buttons by turning on a particular color like the blue. It will do a flash so you know it's changing. That's a moonlight. Or you can add in any of the other colors you want. But of course, I don't want those, so I just adjust them back down again to the moonlight. And if I'm happy with that, I can go hit another time of day and cycle through the different times of day and hit 9 a.m. and then change and ramp up and down the colors for 9 a.m. as much as I desire. If I don't want it so bright, I can bring it back down again for 9. I don't want the lights on, which let's say at 3 a.m. I don't want the lights on. I can come in and just turn them all off. Then go over to 6 a.m. Slightly coming up. I don't want it so blue. Maybe add a... don't like that. Not too much red. A little bit of green. Go to 9 a.m. Ramp it down a little, kind of a moonlight for 9 p.m. When I got everything set the way I want, I then press the save button and hold for 3 seconds. And it blinks, and you know it's saved, and now it's alternating. No, I'm sorry, now you see that the light is blinking. Both the red and white are blinking steady. It's waiting for us to input what time of day it is, and right now it's 3 p.m. And then once I got that set, I can put it in 24/7 mode by pressing the 24/7 button, and we're all done, and we got our tank customized to the color settings we want. And we can take it through a demo. This demo here is for the custom demo. This demo up here is the demo for the default settings. So we're going to hit the custom demo, and you can see it ramping up and through the full day cycle. Going down to 9, turning off for moonlight for 9 p.m. Turning the lights off and then coming back up in the morning. 9 a.m., then about 12. When you're done with that, you can hit the 24/7 button and you're back. Ready to go, and it wants you to do an input because it's blinking. And we're all set. Now, the thing that's nice about this, you can, once you got it set, you can hit maximum. The lights go off. Whenever you're not in 24/7 mode, standard or customizable 24/7, the indicator lights will go off. You can play with the weather, sunshine, moonlight, overcast. The indicator lights won't be on. You can press this, change the colors, anything you want. All white, no color range. Turn the lights off if you like. Turn them back on. Hit customizable. Choose your time of day. Hit 24/7 again, and we're set up for 3 p.m. in the afternoon. And as long as we have both lights steady on, we know we're in the 24/7 cycle. So hopefully that would help you. Some of the things that confused me, I wasn't sure why there was two 24/7s. The one up here in the white is your default. If you use that one, instead of be two indicators going, you only have one indicator. So if we're in 24/7 default, only one light, LED light, would be on while it's running. I think the blue one. But when we're in 24/7 customizable, both indicators are on. And there you have it. Once it's set, it's set for good. You really don't have to mess it with it anymore. But if you're like me, you're going to come in the evening and say, hey, I don't quite like those colors, and you're gonna change it up again. But that's how you do it. The stand allows you to rock this out of the way, to move things around, or straight up and down, or I like to give it a slight tilt back so I don't see the lights. However you want to do that. Well, hopefully that's helpful to someone. If you're interested in this light, you'll be able to watch how my plants do under this as I post regular updates, once a month or so. I will post updates in order so you can get a feel for how long these so-called easy plants take to grow. So that's it for now, and we'll catch you next time.